You're probably wondering why I have TNV Studio all done up like a dance school. Well, if you've been paying any attention to the internet lately, you've seen all this talk about Lambada being the forbidden dance and all. So, a lot of you are probably wondering, like, how in the early 1990s a dance could be forbidden. Well, it was quite erotic. So, I'm going to describe the dance to you, and then I'm going to show you how the dance moves could incite vulnerable youth. Essentially, the dance was a man and a woman would join together on the dance floor. He would pull her in to the pelvic area and at the same time kind of thrust his pelvis into hers. Then he would take her hand and wrap an arm around the waist like so. Like, picture this being the small of her back. And, you know, they would dance and everything. So, it was the forbidden dance. It was illegal. I think it was a misdemeanor. I'm not sure where that law stands now, but I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate it now for you without music. That was it. Forbidden.